And we can just run this whole way. I can run past both the red eyes. I saw that clearly. I can't talk to him again. But I'm just going to assume he's going to kill the dragon. Narratively, I'll just assume he kills the dragon. Narratively. Alright, I'm thinking, I'm hoping with this we'll get him all the way down. We'll see how this run goes. I could try also, take this off, take this off, so I can switch back and forth between health and spice freely. Quickly, even. Shield up. No real reason I can't. Into that. Oh, I'm gonna take heal. False King's Trophy. Oh. Oh my goodness, over 100,000 souls. We've done it, we've killed him.
How did you defeat my demonic reflection? How many souls might you have devoured, I wonder? The rest is up to the old one. If it is to be, then you shall be beckoned.
Guess that was what's left of him. A broken throne. Yeah, that's the last thing, isn't it? The old one. The creature that was summoned to begin with that started all this. Throne of the False King. Archstone of the False King Demon. The man who wielded untold power, calmly watching over the kingdom from on high, was not in fact Old King Allant, but a demonic imposter who stood in his place. The true king dwells with the old one. So that wasn't even him. Let's go back to the Nexus and finish this. Alright, now before I talk to you, I want to talk to everyone else, because I assume talking to either the Maiden in Black or the Monumental will trigger the end. Let's take a look around. Patches?
No, don't mention it. I reckon they left me behind.
Fine.
That was what he'd said. If we get you out to fight, we are dead.
Oh, see in person.
Oh, do you have further up?
Oh, frig.
Yes.
Bjor's not here anymore. He's off fighting that dragon. Hope he's okay.
Are you sure? But I am afraid I owe my life to you.
You have your reason. The demon steals such blasphemy must not be permitted. Where are
you? Alright. So I guess I'll talk to the Maiden since she was right here. She's been helping us the whole way. She has a demon inside her, but she's trying to stop this.
Seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch it. I keep the candle. I keep the candle.
I guess I'll use these souls.
Key to life's ether.
Soul. I get some higher vitality, actually.
Drawn from its vessel.
Now I can do one more.
Strength be granted, so
maybe endurance.
Be
so and maybe magic.
Art thou finished? May thy strength.
Alright. So I guess we go to the Monumental. Will the Monumental tell us what to do? Anybody?
Have you visited the Pantheon on the back to the brave and... Have you?
Hmm. go up there. So where do I go now? Where am I supposed to go? I am mighty confused. About what it's supposed to do. Does that soul have something? No. Let me. Look at a According to this, a cutscene should play once I'm in here. A cutscene didn't play. Scene after Allant. Oh, it looks like I might actually need to kill Astraea because she's one of the archdemons. Okay, that seems kind of interesting. I guess if they're trying to close the Nexus, we have to kill all the demons. But that's unfortunate then that I have to kill her. Well. Alright, I guess I'll have to go back and kill Astraea. If I'd known that, I would have just killed her before Allant, since that's been anticlimactic to go back to her once I killed Allant. But, okay. So back here. To kill Astraea. Unfortunately, I was gonna let her live, but it is what it is. Now, how do I even kill him? can't seem to get past him. Unless I do some kind of glitchy thing where I go around here. Oh, I can hurt him. Oh, it's just really hard. This is the way to do it then. Just slowly killing him. I can't really roll, it looks like. That really echoes. My rings are, yeah, okay, I got fragment on. Timing on this. It's unfortunate how slow this is. Pretty unfortunate. But, I guess that's how I gotta do it. Epic, but doing the job. Almost there. Two out of that one. He healed. That's garbage. That's actual garbage. I cannot believe that. Okay, what can I do otherwise? Can I run past? Yes, I can. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Run, run, run. Astraea is dead now. That is annoying. That is annoying that he heals, and it's annoying that he stands there. Like, what am I supposed to do to make this an engaging fight? If he just stands there the whole time. It's not an engaging fight, it's an annoying fight. I can get past him, so there's that. But once I'm down there, I can't run anywhere. Wait, can I go back while he drops his shield? Can't target from here. No. So what do I do here? I could, okay, I think the one way I could maybe make this work is if I can get down there another route, by another route, and shoot Astraea from a certain distance. That's what I can think of. They seem to go on the ground. What's that fighting he's doing? Just the most unengaging thing ever. It's just the worst. I'm just supposed to be epic and dramatic, but that blockage just comes off not as epic or dramatic, it just comes off as annoying. Man, I really want to like this game, but there are so many things that just annoy me about it that I just don't enjoy. It's so sad it's like that. It really is just so sad it's like that. I don't even care about that thing. That's how it is. Okay. Can I kill these things? Put them on my way. Okay. So Astraea is... Those items come down over there where that light is. Can I jump down here? to get a platform of some kind. Trying to see if there is one. Maybe I'll firestorm her. Maybe that'll be the thing. Oh, I can firestorm them. Him as well. That is perfect. Oh, hold on. I am, wait. Oh no, plague. Plague is what it is. Let's put that on my hotbar. He cannot get around that. Oh, come on. Going out of range. Ah, come on. I have only one more of these things on me. He's back to full. And I have no more of the... Okay, at this point I should just go back and buy more of those things, because that spell is the only way I'm getting around him. Can I not target the skirt? I cannot. Let's go back to the Nexus. So now I have a strategy. I know what I should do. Let's go ahead and pop some souls. Oh, not that one. Expensive.
You can thank me later.
Actually, just to see, does the King's Soul get me something special?
Are you sure?
Not from there. From you?
You have your.
No. Let's go back. Let's see if this will be enough. And I have my technique now. I don't even need to go by that weird route to Astraea. I can just go the normal way on the left, since he will just stand there and take it. Let's try this. I didn't realize it did so much damage to him. There it only does 60. It takes so much. Like, what am I supposed to do? Right here. What am I actually supposed to do with this? I didn't mean to do that. Here's what I think I'll do. Lots of souls. The only thing I can think of really is to pump magic to an extreme. That's all I can think to do. And it's really sad that that's what I have to do, but... like, I just can't think of anything else to do. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Hello again. I'm keeping it close.
Deposit that one. I got, lots of these. Let's use this one.
You have a heart of gold.
Take this junk off my belt. Found that. Let's go ahead and use this. That is almost nothing. Wow, that's like nothing. Okay, go with what I was thinking before. Now that I have aged spice, I can use that in the way I was doing it before, because it looks like three hits or so, three or four hits will kill Carl Vinland. So go ahead on the right side, so we can get down there, lure him down, and then oh, come on. Why? Why does it have to be this, like this? I just don't understand. Great. Alright, can I try and make it through this path? Just kill me. I'll try it once more. If it doesn't work this time, I'll sadly have to do another session. I was really happy to finish it off, but for finishing. This very annoying boss fight. Okay. He is coming down here. Okay. And let's do this. Why didn't he take any damage? Thank God.
I failed you.
Whatever this is. Dark silver, etc.
You killed him, didn't you? Very well. I can no longer resist you. Do as you like. Take your precious demon soul.
Main Astraea's trophy? She just dies. A sincere prayer and something else. Ring of Sincere Prayer raises miracle power and casting time. White silver ring set with a blue gemstone increases the power of miracles but also lengthens the time required for each casting. One of the few remaining true relics of God. Discovered by Astraea, the sixth saint at a tender young age. A true relic of God, apparently. Has some writing on it. Okay. Back to the Nexus.